do love you.
Darkness, my friend. Darkness,
my friend. Where's this coming from?
Well, I haven't been.
Give me your money, nigga. Yo, I swear to God, if the devil. Oh, damn.
So what happened at the park yesterday?
That creepy dude, Dion, he came over and told my girl a bunch of stuff.
Alright, you got it.
That creepy dude, Dion, the one that owned the building?
The last 10 minutes. Oh, sorry.
TV on? Really? I can hear you.
Together, the one that he invited me to.
Who's Chris, first of all? Wait. We did too much improv.
Nah, you know that creepy dude, Dion, the one that owned the building?
Yeah.
He comes over and he... Nah,
missed.
Just sitting right there in the park, tells my girl.
Went to a party.
Yeah.
Dude,
I'm like ready to tell you about what happened.
Nah, if you want to do that, just be like, oh man, yo, my man Dion.
Yeah.
Like, I got edges.
Yeah!
Like, oh, chill out.
Like, oh. What party? This don't sound right. And he took.
Where am I starting from? What did you do to my baby? Then why did I get a call from my baby crying over her loser boyfriend?
Just a funeral spot.
Action.
I didn't do anything. You lied to
me. You gotta say things.
Yeah, you gotta go. Say.
Action. I didn't do anything.
No!
Nah, he didn't. That man lied.
How do you know? How do you know?
You said,
we ain't gonna do the party.
You don't know. All I know.
Action.
Explain what, Malcolm?
You better. I got people on standby for that ass. My bad. Who?
Well, his real name's Deafo.
Oh my god. I guess it's true.
You know
what you talking about?
I know what you saw.
Darkness, my old friend. Darkness.